You've always been with the opposition, but during the last elections, things didn't work out with Pakatan for many reasons. And a written commitment was made by the Prime Minister. So we earnestly believed that he would fulfill his promises. Therefore, we went ahead and we supported Pakatan. Well, obviously, they did not fulfill, and I had to leave as a matter of principle, which I did. And now we have sort of continued, because we've always wanted changes in the lives of the underclass Indians, especially those who were displaced from their states. And it's a matter of concern for us because they are not part of the mainstream economy of the country. They've been sidelined in many ways. Education is important to us. We insist that children should study, but when they get the marks, they don't seem to be getting places in universities. And we've not given up hope. We need hope. We need to keep the people's hope alive that change is possible. So now we are talking again to Pakatan leaders, and I'm here again today to speak to Don and convince how we can help bring about change in the next elections. See, the grassroots actually understand when I resigned, many of them were disappointed. The grassroots were disappointed because they felt that I was the only hope in the government. Many have asked me, you know, why did I leave? I had to give them an explanation, and they appreciated the fact that somebody stood for principles, somebody stood for them, and they understood that I left the position, I didn't enjoy the position, I left the position for them. So even after leaving, I've been visiting many estates, meeting people, and everywhere I go, they are in support of Indra because they feel that their rights and interests has to be represented in the government. So we do not believe that Barisan can in any way bring about change in their lives anymore. And we are throwing our hope and support behind the opposition in the hope that, you know, we will be part of the opposition coalition and we will be able to contribute towards the victory of Pakatan, as well as in ensuring that the interests of the Indian community are taken care of in the new in the new government.
You have?
Well, that I leave it to their party leaders to convince their Indian leaders. The fact remains that Indra is it's a grassroots movement. It's a movement of people. And we are offering to help Pakatan in the rural seats. We are talking about Kedah, Johor, Perak and Selangor. Most of the Pakatan leaders are in Selangor and Penang. We are offering to help Pakatan win in the rural areas where the Indian community could make a significant difference. There are many Malay heartland parliamentary constituencies where the UMNO candidate has won with a very little majority, and the number of Indians probably are 5 to 6 times the majority that they won with. For example, Merbo, for example, in Kedah, it's a rural area. I think the candidate won about 3,000 votes, or probably 4. We need about 2,000 to swing the seat, whereas there are 15,000 Indian votes in Merbo. So we believe we can go to these areas and convince the voters to back up Pakatan. Thank you.